This video will show you how to activate an IdentiKey using IdentiKey Manager. Go to the IdentiKey Manager website, identikey.colorado.edu, and select Activate My IdentiKey. Select the affiliation type that applies to you, then click Next. Next, you'll need to enter specific user details, which are a little different for each affiliation. The next few slides will go over the information you'll need to complete this step. Students will need their 9-digit student ID number, date of birth, and the last 4 digits of their social security number. To find your student ID, log into Buff Portal and open your profile settings. If you don't have a social security number, you will be sent a PIN. Your PIN is a 4-digit alphanumeric code that's used for activation. If you don't have one, or if you've lost your PIN, please contact the IT Service Center. Faculty, staff, and POIs will need employee numbers, date of birth, and the last 4 digits of their social security numbers. To find your employee number, log in to MyCU Info, open My Info and Pay, and then look for the My Info tile. Sponsored affiliates will need their personal email address that they previously provided to OIT, their date of birth, and the 4-digit number emailed to you from OIT. The last field on this page says social security number, but as of 2018, CU Boulder no longer collects social security numbers for sponsored accounts only. If you've lost the code we emailed to you, contact the IT Service Center. After you've entered your personal user information, read and agree to the computer usage policy, then click Next. Fill in answers to at least 3 security questions. You do not need to answer all the questions, and you can't answer the same answer twice. If you ever forget your IdentiKey password, you'll be prompted to answer these questions as part of the authentication process. When you're ready, click Next. Now you can set a password for your IdentiKey following the requirements listed on the page, then click Next. IdentiKey Manager will automatically alert you if your password does not meet current security requirements. You'll get a confirmation message that your password has been changed and your CU login name will be displayed. If you're unable to use IdentiKey Manager or if you have other concerns, contact the IT Service Center at 303-735-4357 or email oithelp@colorado.edu.